Hey, welcome back. Today I got a little issue with my GoPro Hero 3 Black Edition freezing. Without the backpack on, it works well. I don't got a problem. I've updated the firmware. I've done everything they told me to do. The firmware is all up to date. I'm using the Class 10 card that they suggest. Right here. The SanDisk Ultra, that's the one they sell. 64 gig, Class 10. So that's all good. So I'm using everything that they say is compatible with the black camera. So like I say, the firmware is all updated. And let's turn her on, take a look. Okay, so running through the settings now, without the backpack attached, is no problem. You know, it's just like the old Hero camera. It's, okay, we can go into the settings. Everything works good. Nothing's freezing. I've never had a problem with it freezing without the backpack on. Just to show you that it works. Works well. Turns on and off. There we go. So here we have the Touch Backpack. A little dirty there. Sorry about that. Here we have the Touch Backpack. So let's install it on the camera. First of all, why don't we turn the camera off just to be safe. Okay, so now let's install the backpack onto the GoPro Hero 3. Okay, so it's on. Okay, you can see that. So let's fire it up. All right. So there we go. Now we have our backpack attached. Okay, so let's go into the... Here, I better bring something into the screen here so we can have something to look at. Okay, so there it is. Now let's go into the menu. It's kind of whited out there, sorry, it's hard to see. Okay, but here, now we're in the menu, so you can see our options. Now, I can get everything to work, like I can go to here, I can switch my video resolution, you know, it's on 1080, I can set it to whatever I want. Okay, that's not hard to do, it's not freezing up, nothing's happening there. I can change any setting I want, it doesn't freeze. I can go anywhere. When it freezes is when I go to playback, which is right here, and up comes my thumbnails. Now, a lot of these were shot like in 2.7K, 4K resolution. Also, I got 1080p, so it's played all these resolutions for me in the past. So let's just try a 1080p file here. We'll open this one. Okay, we'll open this one. Let's see, nothing. Okay, now it just totally disappears. It just doesn't highlight it at all anymore. So let's try a different one at this point. You know, it's frozen pretty solid. And as you can see, it's not doing nothing. I can't get anywhere. So, there on the front, it's showing it's in play mode. So let's try to exit out of this, turn the camera off. Turn the camera off. Nope, frozen. Okay, backpack still on. Can't get anywhere with the backpack. This is with a recent firmware upgrade as well, so everything's up to date. Let's even snap the backpack off. Camera's still on play mode. Let's try to exit out of that. No go. So what you need to do now is pop the battery. Pull your battery. Okay. Put your battery back in. Fire her back up. So there we are again with a working camera, unfrozen. You can basically run through all the modes again. Now again, we'll keep it powered on. This time we'll slap the backpack on. Let's power it up, see what happens, see if that helps. Alright, so we got the backpack on, everything's normal. Now let's go try to go into the settings again. All the settings are going to work, just like I said before. I can go anywhere I want, I can switch the resolution to whatever I want. You know, I can do anything in the settings, no problem. Except when I go to the playback, which is right here. I hit on the playback. Okay, up comes all my thumbnails. for my videos. Alright, here's one that was recorded in 1080p, 60 frames. No, it just doesn't want any play it at all. Doesn't. Well, there we got some action. Okay, so even try this, try hitting on the control. Nope. I've even tried to press the top. You can run through it with the mode button. You can hit your shutter button, does nothing. See? So, I can't select any of these videos for playback. You know, we can sit here and wait and wait, and it's still not going to do nothing. I phoned GoPro support on this, and they told me they never heard of this before. Of course, like any company, they're going to tell you that. You know, oh, that's the first case we've heard of, so you're going to have to, if the firmware doesn't work, you're going to have to send it in, and it can take up to 2 to 3 weeks for them to repair it. Also, too, which I heard through other people, when you send in your GoPro camera for a warranty issue, GoPro will charge you postage. And I have never had a company charge me postage. So, like you see, this comes up. Now I can't even get back. I can't even get back to the menu here. I can't even get out of this. I can't get to the thumbs. I'm stuck. Let's go to the front. Let's try to switch the mode here. Nope. Let's try to power off. Frozen. Everything is frozen up solid on this camera now. Oh, now we even have the screen disappeared. So there's nothing even on the screen now. The screen's just it's glowing. You can see it's still powered, but that's it. Let's try that. Let's try the shutter. Nothing. Power. Let's take the backpack off. Still on the play mode. So the only solution now is to pull the battery and start over again. But what good is that? Because now you're stuck with a GoPro Hero 3 without a backpack. So the touch backpack doesn't seem to work that well. It is freezing up and GoPro is not a lot of help with it. So I'll let you know once I resolve this problem with GoPro. I'll get back to you with another video. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed that. Cheers.